What's up, everybody? How you all doing today? It's another beautiful day here in Phoenix, Arizona. How's it going? So, we're on another bead-making jewelry adventure today. Yeah, it's going to be a good one, so please stay tuned. Thank you for watching. Our old trusty dusty wire here. Hold in with your finger. Got it all wrapped up. Take your, comes with it. Put it back on like that. Easy peasy. All right, so, got our wire here. Print bead. That's the setup I got with the crimp beads, clasp on there, my hoop. Crimping her down. Crimp the beads down, oh yeah. Checking to make sure they're good and crimped. Oh, yeah. All right, so we got that. We got our other end here. We got the other end here. Make sure she's crimped, you know, give her the old pull test. Looks pretty good. All right, so here we go. We're gonna... And... So, I had to get some more of these because I was running out of my silver metal beads that I put on my necklaces. And give her just a whole cut right there. That's all you gotta do. I need one of these. These on there. You know, keep the clasp off the skin. They're not wanting to go on for me today for some reason. There we go. We'll start here. That's what we got so far. Set these off to the side here. All right, now we're gonna get our beads going here. That's what we got today. These beautiful, lovely stones. And that's what we're gonna have. So get it going. We're gonna put some spacer beads here. We got spacer beads. All right, so we got. That's what we got. So we're gonna do it like that. Everybody sees the idea. We gotta put a small spacer. You put a. Sorry about the. Bumped the camera. Sorry, my bad. All right. That's what we got going. That's what we're gonna be doing. Thank you.
Follow your dreams, follow your dreams. Make sure to follow your dreams. Don't let nothing stop you. Get out of the comfort zone. So yeah, there we go. Maybe I won't bump the camera now. Yeah, that's what we got going so far. Right.
I need to go, Daddy.
Bead making jewelry. Bead making jewelry.
Hi.
Bead making jewelry. How's everybody doing today? Good, I hope. I'll be there next time. I'll be there every time. Because that's what we do. This is where the charm's gonna hang from.
Right here.
So it's gonna be. And we got a little space to put the charm. We're just gonna have a little bit of silver in this one on the ends here, you know. That's all we need for this one. It's mainly gonna be for the pretty turquoise colors. Well, I guess it's gone. It'll get sucked up in the vacuum. Stoning up beads on the necklace. Be nice. Moving right along with this one. A little bit more to go. Beating. Oh yeah, we're down and on the block beating up jewelry to sell. Oh yeah, we're up and down the block beating up jewelry to sell. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Who wants to buy some jewelry right now? It's all handmade and good quality. Yeah. Made it through. We're getting right up to the end. Oh, here we go. Some came out. All right, here we go. Bead time. Crimp beads. Hoop. Get a hoop. Hoop. Pliers. Pliers. Crimp bead number one.